course. I'll do just that.
Now, time to leave the exam room. I'll just come back if I need to.
Dr. Cunningham, I am obligated to provide you with instructions on hospital protocol. Please return to your office if you wish to perform a diagnosis or record your progress. Also, the preparations for the CT examination you requested earlier have been made. Please proceed to the image analysis lab if you wish to check the results of the exam.
I'm not an intern, Roni. I know how this hospital works.
This room is allotted for doctors to confirm and review images of their patients.
The CT's ready, right? Roni, bring up the patient's images.
Yes, Doctor. Dr. Cunningham, I would like to explain the details of this exam. The CT exam is short for computer tomography. An X-ray is applied to the human body, and tomographic images can be taken of the affected areas.
You know I went to med school, right? And not online classes or something? I'm an actual doctor.
I am aware of your credentials. This explanation is written into my default settings.
Is that so? Well, it's a good thing they didn't program you with anything useful, huh? All right, let's check these out one at a time. A portion of her thyroid gland is swollen. This will help with the diagnosis. I should go back to my room and sort out all these symptoms.
Understood, Doctor. New symptom observed. Swollen thyroid gland.
Narrow down our candidates from these symptoms. Show me the likely conditions from the symptoms we found.
Yes, Doctor.
All right. All the symptoms seem applicable to this candidate.
Doctor, it is possible there may be more candidates which match the patient's symptoms. I advise checking the symptoms against other candidates as well.
Did I say I was finished with my diagnosis? I was about to do that.
Of matches.
Yep.